Baked brie is simply a must for fall and winter. It is cheesy and crunchy and salty and sweet. It hits all the right spots. Let's go. I'm chopping up raw hazelnuts today. You can use any nut of choice. Heaping tablespoons of fig jam, mixing it all together. Scoring my favorite brie and adding that mixture right on top. Fresh figs are totally optional. You can enjoy it as is on charcuterie or bake until perfection. Enjoy and follow for more.